Hey guys, welcome back. Today we will be doing War Thunder. I have practiced a little bit just to get back in the swing of things. I did get the upgrade for the P-47 and the B-17 to have G suits because that was a main problem. And we got the M10 GMC this time. So I'm going to do the good old-fashioned game of Eeny, Meeny, Miny, Moe to see what will happen first. Eeny, Meeny, Miny, Moe. Touch a tiger by his toe. If it hollers, let him go. Eeny, Meeny, Miny, Moe. Okay, tanks. We are doing tanks. Let's go. Hopefully you can't hear that. I will have to check that in the editing. So this is like World of Warships. You gotta get to the C, B, or A point, capture it, and then you win and kill everybody at the same time. So, yeah, I already preset that. Go. These tanks are gonna be loud, just a disclaimer.
Mine's going awesome. not a word, but I don't get it.
Okay, that dude looks like something from Star Wars. Oh, that's an OP.
The enemy has most of the strategic zones.
He's an OP-er. OP man. Yeah. Let's go to home. How did I not see that coming? Yeah, I'm gonna die. Please stay there. Please. Oh no! The gun. The gun. Okay. By carburetors instead of ignition. There's no injection. Boom! Kaboom! Now we rule these guys, except this team. Well, that plan failed. Yeah, we are gonna try and get back to that. Yes. Why am I even carrying these shells? Seriously, those don't do anything pretty much. Those are smoke. I'll take a little bit more of those. I'll take some free shells. Yep. Yes, I know the tank's not full, but you can still battle. Okay, last. That would have been so OP if I shot him out of the sky. Oh, what? No! Okay, you know what? And. Oh, I hit him nice! We are gonna need to seriously retreat. Loading smoke. Things get hairy, right? Like right now.
Yeah, we- Oh, I did number one! Oh! That's the first time I've actually come number one in this game in a long time.
Oh! Earned that much money?
Oh, I don't- I'm poor, so I can't afford that.
Oh, so the M4. I do have a little bit of eagles left. Let me see.
No, it's not customization. It is modifications.
How many? Yeah, if it's two, yeah, like no, it's not gonna happen there. Yeah, let's research on the engine, because that's what I think broke last time. We couldn't go anywhere. So let's do another battle, because that was really, really good. Or actually, wait, no. Because I promised the aircraft this time. So, let's do that. If we have any more time, I'll come back to do the tanks. Wait, no. Seven. Okay. 2-1, do we have any targets? Yeah, we do. Okay, well, apparently this is Glitch Nation here. And I guess we're following the bombers here? I guess this is the stall out method. Climb and then stall and then yeah. Alright, so now I should be high enough. This usually works better on fighter. I just lost the our target is there.
Attention to the map!
So, now it's pretty much just sit here and try not to die before reaching the target. This is like the inside of the plane. Yeah, so the belly gunner, I guess it's the early... Also, the tail gunner's gonna be...
Launching an attack!
Well, this is gonna not end well. Yeah, I'm turning now. It's not ending. This is not gonna go well. We have a Yak and a P-51. Abandoned that mission idea. I'm gonna see if I can regroup and then head over, because we're stronger in numbers as well. But also, I think both of those are medium bombers. I only have about 50 minutes of fuel for each engine. That's going to burn a lot of fuel. Where are these guys going? Okay, are we going well to the left? It seems like, yes, we're going out to the left. Because they've climbed high enough, I haven't yet.
Awesome! Thank you very much!
Now let's see here. Matt. Is he gonna engage? Nice try, Yak-3. That's not gonna work. It may work because, yeah, this thing's literally made out of paper mache. These planes are literally made out of paper mache. Yeah, and I'm not surprised it was a Yak 3, because it's the best turning plane in the game. Let's try one of the newer planes out, the P-40F-10. Well, that's a lot louder than the old stars. Freedom. Oh wait, no. Not for freedom yet. Only one. Not yet. Where is that guy who killed me? You're going on a strict killing streak to kill him. Oh, he's being here.
Destroy the target!
Nice. Yeah. I probably should have went all the way to the 4, going around, and then bombed. That would have been the smartest idea.
Attack
the enemy. So everybody knows who attacked him. Captain 37's gonna die because he's not gonna cover from that. Start climbing again. And he's not gonna engage. Oh wait, yeah, this one doesn't have a turbocharger, so I can't. I have to engage him. Altitude equals more height you get, the more speed that you do get. Oh, that was. This is almost going 500 miles an hour in the air.
Launching an attack!
Oh, whoa! Pull up! 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 Oh, God. Come on! Regain! I just experienced like 12 G's there. He's gonna die. He's a booming zoom plane and lost all of his energy. He's dead. Well, okay, yeah, I still have the time. How far am I away from the airstrip? Actually, not that far. Also, where is the enemy? They say he's right there. Oh, that Yak 3! He came down!
Destroy the target!
No! It's the tail! Yes, I hit him. Is he gonna come? Yeah, he's gonna come back around.
Freedom, man! Attack the enemy!
Yes, I'm doing it now. I don't actually have a lot of fuel left. Oh, I don't actually have a lot of ammo either left. But I should probably go get some more.
Awesome!
Landing procedures. Come on, final approach. This is a smaller runway. I gotta turn in sharper. Oh, I guess not. I'm gonna have to just go back this way. Oh, wait, no. Up, up. I probably should have put the landing flaps on. Successful landing-ish. Yay. Well,
awesome.
Well, he's dead. Usually I come in a lot slower.
Destroy the target.
But I didn't know where the base was. So now I know, and we'll be prepared in about 12 seconds. But I'm gonna see, since this is a non-turbocharged plane, to knock out this ground here, and or here, or even there. That'd be fine as well. So we are good and refueled and rearmed. So I'm gonna try and come over here, because all the rest of the enemy is back there.
Attention to the designated grid zone!
If we don't do something fast, the enemy will win.
Side of the plane. That's the weapons sound. I'm actually not that close. So we divert course. And if there's tanks, they may not be able to get them. But it looks like they're pillboxes. Something doesn't seem right. Is that the new one? We're about to lose another battle. Where are these guys? Oh, they're tanks. Wait, where are they then? No, if I'm already over here, I just go fire on and wars. Oh my gosh, that's like a laser pointer.
The enemy 47
has.
We must counterattack.
Well, yeah, like I said, that thing has a laser pointer. But I killed it. So, P1, everybody's been wanting to see. Oh, we're about to lose now anyway. But this is the earlier variant, where it has the two cannons on each side, no machine guns.
We suffered a
defeat. I came in 15th place, because I failed a bunch of the times. Oh! We get a crate! And... oh. Okay, backup vehicles. That's actually pretty nice. Let's purchase this new engine to fit in this thing. And we could probably work on the... oh yeah, I could do bombing runs then with that. So if I go into the modifications, I have one backup vehicle. So if I die in this one, there will be another one in the same game. So, looks like I do have some extra time. The timer I have is up here. So we'll go ahead and do the tanks again, and I will roll the M4 Sherman this time. Because I didn't get to last time. I've also... World of Warships is popular. I will be going back to that. I just wanted to do some War Thunder because I have not done it in like so long. Yeah, let's see the M4 then. Yes, I know. Okay, which way is the team going? Forward. I don't know where the... Yeah, the majority of the team is going up that way, so I'm gonna do that. Go up this way. Just cut in front of the convoy real quick.
Enemy forces have captured that zone.
Alright, thanks for being Captain Obvious. Whoa, that's a lot of enemies. Oh, I saw that A1. Nice, I got a transmission. Oh, artillery fire. I'm getting out of here. Oh, I hear the artillery. I'll go ahead and go around these rocks here.
Yeah, getting closer to victory.
And then swoop the loop around. Aw, what? Okay. Oh my gosh, yes. Yes. Direct hit. Yes. Perfect. Oh, I just climbed a rock. No wonder I was stuck. Alright. Like, there's a bunch of tanks over here. Why is it switching? Oh, that's why. There's a Z-32 and a Z-50. But I don't think they see me coming around the back right now. Unless they do. Boat shot ammo! Josh, shut up! Yes, we are gonna pay for those. I don't think we're gonna see that many smokes, so that's fine. And perfect. We spawn right here where I died. Aim it up a little bit. Oh my god, that was close. Oh, that's an A3! Back that up, that's an A3. Let's do 7. Back up, faster. Perfect. Oh, and I have this plane back in my pack as well, so it sucks. Got the better plane. No, don't go by me! Oh, crap. No. Oh, I thought I had that. If you want to see more World of Warships, go subscribe and click the like button and the bell so I can stop getting those emails. See you guys next time. Goodbye.